13 cars pulling in. That's the car, our championship car, usually driven by Sean Lehman, and I, Kevin Banks, in the seat. It's like our pole sitter is going to be car number 11. That's Carly Lawrence. Outside, 43, Joey Foreman. Next up, car number 19. That is one of the Pajamas. It's Troy Pajama. Outside, car number 45, it's Monty Bria. Next row, car number 18, that's Fresno's Rex John. Outside in the car number 27, that's Bobby Carter Jr. Our next row, car number 33, that's Brian Hibben. Car number 55, that's Rusty Langley. And Kevin Banks is going to round out our field. Got nine competitors, only the top three will transfer to the main event. Green flag is out, we're racing. Let's charge him, Larry's down on the front straightaway. And he has dialed it, turn one. Yellow flag is out. Boy, Rex Jordan looked like he was going to make a low inside move to get that second spot. Just got a little squirrely. Rex is quite an inspirational racer. He lost both of his legs in a car highway accident. He used his prosthetics to race that car, and he does a real good job at it week in and week out. He's traveled all over the country this season. Racing his home base is in Fresno. He's usually races at Plaza Park Speedway. Picked up a win here this season. We'll see if he can fight his way back from the back of this heat race.
Main event.
second 10-lap heat race for the 600. Looks like the pole sitter is going to be Chris Wilson in the 69, outside Joey Brazil in the 23. Next car is going to be the 8 car, Tom Weiss. He's out of Boise also. 32 is Mike Hemming. Inside the third row is going to be 2J, that is Bill Sutton. Outside is Rob Rice in the 16. Starting on the inside of row 4, that's car number 7, that is Mike Jackson. Outside looks to be our 1999 track champion here at Delta, that is Darrell Moore. Our final starter looks to be car number 15, that is Todd Miller out of Lafayette. Top 3 will transfer straight to the main event. Chris Wilson, he's a main event winner here this season. See how he does this, he goes green, fly, fly. Side by side, lead, Joey Brazil takes the lead on that side. Chris Wilson falls in second. Prices. It's like Tom Weiss back out to the speedway after a spin. Newman, and he's one of our Idaho competitors. Inside There it goes. Going to be car number 19. It's Rob McMillan. Outside the 29's Dino Tomasi Jr. Inside the fourth row is going to be Fred Height, in the 14, and outside Rick Cook the first. Quick slide. 4J Jim Jensen is going to have to pull into the infield. See if he can restart for this race. Yeah, Fred Height in the 14 starting kind of back there, but he's quite a veteran of these modified midget races. Him and his son been competing for quite a long time. Green flag should come out this time by. Track champion in his first appearance here at the Speedway this season. He's raced here in the past. Yellow light is out. We should be going green flag next time by. From down south. We got Christian Babcock in the 73 car, Ralph Cortez in the 21, and Rob Bennett back there in the 50 car. Says Enriquez racing on the back windshield. That's Jeff Vick. He was another one of our California contingent to go back to Marion, Illinois to race in the MMA Nationals. Our final starter is 17K, that is Brian Biggs. Biggs normally running down in at Plaza Park Speedway in Visalia, California. Bradley Galvin's going to lead him off turn four. Season for the 250 modified midget. Blue flag comes out. Boyd is still leading. Jackson making moves. He races. To race four. Ryan Dollar right on the rear, therefore a fighter. Directly to the main event. I believe our heat race winners will go to the trophy dash. Our track champion, that's car number 15, that's Mark Holman. Outside, car number 7, that is Ted Pastor. And our final starter looks to be 4, D. Wade Kevin Howard. Green flags out, Derek Overcamp takes the lead, Randy Pierce runs second, Tyson Davis third, after one lap. Speedway looks to be car number 33, and Rory McCarthy, we will hope he is okay. The Foster brothers might be on the front row. That's 38, Jonathan Foster, and alongside 35X, that is Nicholas Foster. Both out of San Jose. And both third generation drivers. Inside the next row looks to be 44. That is Michael Harris out of Meridian, Idaho. Next up, car number 99. That would be Sean Wright. Next up in the 5 car, Mike Jackson, and outside looks to be 3, Rich Rodano. Next up looks to be the 35 car, Bob Edwards out of Rescue, and 44 car. Looks like our final starter is going to be 33X. That's Rory McCarthy. Outside car number 34, be a late arrival because I do not have him on my sheet. Carter with 30 Porsche outside row one starter. Inside the second row, Joyce Ford, number 11. Outside, car number six, Zach Acura. Inside the next row, driving the track championship car here, it's Greg McCullough. Outside looks to be car number 9, that is Tab Butler. And our final competitor, who is another late arrival, looks to be Robert Oliver.
Yeah.
we'll double them up and get going this heat race. Seventy-six. Rob Worthington out of Willows running second. Car number 95 and 01 having a nice little battle for that third spot. Worthington looking to make a move on the leader. He races side by side at the line. Lap traffic gonna come into play. Worthington out front. Butterfield in a race right back. One car got in a little low, got in the wet stuff, lost some traction. Gonna take the white flag at Butterfield. Excuse me, that's Rob Worthington taking the win. He races out of Willows, California in the 17 truck. He is your mini stop heat race winner. Butterfield's gonna run second. Brandon Dozier and the one of Jeremy Haas. Outside's going to be car number 76. Should be Vern Terrell. Inside next row is going to be car number 7. That's Jeff Tucker. Outside is going to be car number 66. He is your 2000 track champion, Pete Paulson. Inside your next row looks like it's going to be car number 33. That would be David Davis. Outside, car number 61. It's Jim Nares. Car number X, that's Jim Stockdale. Car number 58J, Paul Eric. And looks like our final stars are gonna be car number 10, that's John Barker out of Upper Lake, California. Rattling them off to four. Green flag is over. Red Clement jumps out to the lead. Jeff Tucker runs second. Vern Terrell races third and Pete Paulson fourth. Limits Palmer in the 58J, and the 10 car is our John Barker out of Upper Lake. Green flag. Red Clement out front. Tucker races second. Terrell third, and he falls in front.
Thank you.
third, and Michelin fourth. Thank you. 33 car might have gotten part of the transfer. That would be Dale McCarthy. He's very too close to call to beat him in the 51. So you're unofficial. Here we go, our B main starting field on the pole. Car number 30, that's Terry Marie DiCarlo. Outside 55, that's Rusty Langley. Inside second row is car number 16, that's Rob Grice. Outside car number 29, that's Dino Tomasi Jr. Inside third row, gonna be car number 27, that's Bobby Carter Jr. Outside car number 33, that's Brian Himmon. Inside next row is going to be car number 77, that's Daryl Moore. Outside car number 4, that's Rick Cook the first. Inside that next row looks to be Mike Jackson or Rodney Funston in the 44. Outside car number 14, that's Fred Height. Inside next row, Tim Racing, and we're going green flag racing. Terry Reed, along from Rusty Langley, that races a first, second. Dino Tomasi Jr. races third. Rusty Langley takes the lead. Dino Tomasi Jr. making a strong inside move. Grab that first, second spot. If Rusty Langley can hold off the challenges of the rest of the field. Green flag is up. Tight racing up front. Dino Tomasi Jr. has been very long in that 29 car. He races second. Dino Tomasi Jr. trying to put a wheel on later. Rusty. Racing up front, Tomasi touched the backstretch wall. We'll hope he is okay.